basketball just, you know, in the news and everybody, you know, hyping it up.
Illini fans came together all across Central Illinois to cheer on their team in the men's Big Ten championship game today. Thanks for being here for your local news at 10. I'm Ariana Williams. Champaign bars were full of cheering people and students were showing support on campus. WCIA3's Will was with some of those fans earlier today.
People were enjoying watching their favorite basketball team in the company of so many other like-minded fans. Esquire Lounge is a popular place to go for these big games, and for some, it's nostalgic to see the Illini winning again.
We've been coming down for years, rooting for the Illini as graduates from 30 years ago. But now that we've got a student here, it's even better to cheer as a family.
Whether fans were watching with family or friends, Illinois Big Ten Championship game brought together people from all walks of life. For Esquire bartender Owen Lewis, the atmosphere in the bar on game days are one of his favorite times to work.
Nights like this is really fun. And even people I feel like who aren't normally basketball fans, if they're here with their people, they'll even stand up and start clapping and cheering and stuff.
For many fans, the Illini haven't always had winning seasons like this year's, which makes the Big Ten Championship that much better.
It's exciting to see, you know, a team being successful because, you know, when I was in school, we weren't as a successful team as we are now. So it's cool to see them really playing up to their potential.
The Big Ten title game was a great welcome back for students returning from spring break.
We just rushed over to Alma today, and then everybody was just like ILL, INI, all over Alma, taking pictures, climbing all over her.
Senior Lauren Jenkins watched the game on campus before heading over to the alma mater statue to celebrate the Illini's big win.
The energy over there was just amazing. Everybody was really paying attention to the game, had a lot of energy. It was just like really just a great time to, like, you know, look at the game. So I'm really glad that I went today.
Now people are looking forward to the NCAA tournament. Win or lose, they'll be cheering on their team.
That's what I like about this community is that they're always going to support Illinois in the best and the worst times.